A judge in Peru has ordered that the opposition leader, Keiko Fujimori, must spend 3 years in jail awaiting trial for corruption. She's accused of taking $1 million in bribes from the Brazilian construction giant Odebrecht in 2011. She denies any wrongdoing. She says the accusations are politically motivated. The judge said there was a high risk of her fleeing Peru.